W Assassin's Creed Valhalla oprócz walki i eksploracji możemy też romansować z różnymi postaciami. W tym materiale pokażę Wam, jak zacząć i doprowadzić do końca romans z Petrą. Petra to łowczyni. Po raz pierwszy możemy ją spotkać, gdy wybudujemy w osadzie chatę łowiecką. Ta możliwość pojawia się, gdy osada zyska drugi poziom rozgłosu. Warto porozmawiać z Petrą i wyruszyć wraz z nią na polowanie w misji łowczyni.
Eivor,
you seem to be someone with a penchant for trophies.
I do like victories, but I rarely keep a record of them.
Your weapons show the marks of great battles, and you walk with a pride that speaks to your triumphs. Am I wrong?
You are not. Why do you ask?
To bolster our trade, of course. Wallace is the finest tanner and taxidermist in all of England. If you wish the tales of your hunts to outlast you, there is no better way than making trophies of your kills. If you defeat a rare and worthy creature, bring it to us. We will display it for you.
A good idea. Keepsakes to adorn the longhouse. Thank you, Petra.
Oh, and before you go, could you spare a moment for a small favor?
Go ahead.
For the past few evenings, I've heard the howling of a pack of wolves just beyond the border of our woods. Unchecked, they will ravage the wild game in this area, and once the deer are dead, they may turn to us.
You feel we should drive them off?
I would eliminate them entirely, with your permission, of course. And your help, if possible.
A good idea. I will join you now.
Good. A pack of wolves is a foolish thing to underestimate. Let's go. This way. I last saw them prowling around just up the hill.
You lead. I'll follow. That should be all of them.
Pod koniec tej krótkiej misji czeka nas walka ze stadem wilków. W ten sposób pomożemy miejskiemu rolnikowi i zakończymy zadanie.
Were those your sheep?
They were. God take them. They were all I had in the world. Poor blighters never stood a chance. I lost my cows some months back. Now the sheep are gone. Frowning Jesus, what sort of farmer am I?
I'm sorry for your loss. With the wolves gone, you can recover in peace.
Not without the blessings of God, I won't. But I shall try.
You have your life, farmer. With that alone, you can always rebuild.
Eivor, hold. I hear something.
What? Oh, goodness gracious me! Felix! Rosemary! My beauties! You're alive! Come here, my precious angels!
Well, that worked out.
This was grand, Eivor. You hunt almost as well as you fight.
Give me a few weeks, I'll learn to track as well as you. Or better.
I would be happy to be so humbled.
This was a joy, Petra. Do not hesitate to call on me the next time you spot any errant beasts.
You were the first on my list, Eivor. See you soon.
Petra, what is wrong?
It's my brother. Wallace was meant to.
Po kilku dniach, które miną w grze, znowu możemy odwiedzić chatę łowiecką. Tym razem Petra poinformuje nas, że zaginął jej brat Wallace. Odblokujemy tym samym questa. Ktoś widział tego człowieka? Wraz z Petrą wyruszymy na poszukiwania. Czeka nas tutaj kilka śledztw.
Careful, Petra. Look at his eyes. There's something wrong with this one.
Strong scent down here. Strange and heady. I don't recognize it.
It has a familiar sourness, but I can't place it. Not the smell of death. It is almost pleasant. It must be Wallace's clothes. The trousers are wet. Probably pissed himself. Someone was wounded. A knife attack, I think.
It's getting dark.
W pewnym momencie nawet Petra zginie nam z oczu. Będziemy skazani na siebie i różne wizje.
The elk. He will know
where she has gone.
I'm sorry to trouble you, Lord.
Eivor, nice to see you here.
Are you the White Elk Petra told me about?
Of course I am. Look at me.
It may be you can help me. Petra has disappeared. I need to find her before the sun slips away.
No, no. Petra hasn't disappeared. She's close, very close, and waiting for you. Follow me.
You are the guardian of this place. You live a comforting life. Out here among the hills and dales of Mercia.
Oh, I get on, you know. I eat, I sleep, I frolic. I want for nothing and enjoy every moment. It is a decent life. And what are you and Petra doing out here, lurking about in the woods? Hunting, maybe?
In a way, yes. We are looking for her brother, Wallace. She's been waiting for him all day.
Oh, my dear, yes. Where could Wallace be? Oh, where? Oh, where indeed?
Ha! Is Petra near? I fear we've lost her.
She was here a moment ago.
What is happening?
I cannot stay. Not here, not now.
Here in Midgard, return to Jotunheimr! Go now, or die here! What? What have you done to Petra? Answer me!
Eivor, stop! I'm here!
I will make them talk, Petra. I must know the truth. I must know where you are.
Eivor, I am right here. There is no need to question this carrion further.
Yes. Sorry.
Now come! I believe I know where we'll find Wallace. Up there! His trail leads this way.
Petra, I met your old friend, the White Elk. But he vanished before my eyes, before I found you.
You were visited!
For a time, we talked until he vanished into the empty air. A shame, really. I enjoyed his presence.
Ah, look there!
This is strange, Seda Petra. Where are you?
Over here! Eivor, come on! I'm up here!
Petra! How are you doing this?
There's no trick to it. I think about it, and it works. Easy as walking. Try it.
Again? Petra, how? How can I do that, Petra?
Yes, just try it. Move, run in a straight line.
No, 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 no! Too far! Too far! Amazing!
You did it, just like your Sunan, and not a scratch on you. Now let's go. Wallace should be over there.
Are you sure Wallace is here? I see no one.
I believe so. We should ask the rabbits. They will know something.
Of course. The rabbits.
We've been here before.
This is where the wolves attacked us.
Right. Let us hope their spirits are not restless and that they do not wake to maul us.
Oh no! The wolf spirits have wakened!
Good day, Squirrel. I hope I'm not intruding, but you see my brother Boris. Damn! This one doesn't speak rabbit!
Petra, hurry!
Funny little rabbit. Have you seen a man named Wallace around here? I see, I see. Thank you for your help. Eivor, look! Wallace has returned! There, do you see it? The White Elk, leading us to Wallace, just as before!
I see him. I do.
Come on, Eivor, chase the elk!
W końcu udaje nam się odnaleźć zaginionego brata.
We're home. Full circle with nothing to show for it.
So what are we looking at?
Wallace? You stone-brained stoat! We've been looking for you!
And here I am, freshly rested and ready to work.
Your day's late!
I was carrying quite a burden coming home. Slowed me down some. So I made a camp and picked some mushrooms for a nice soup. Turns out I picked some funny mushrooms. Sent me into a tizzy. Tore off my clothes, woke up naked and bruised in the woods. So I snuck home, naked as the day God made me, and grabbed some clothes. Now I'm off to get my tools.
Mushrooms.
So the elk, just another dream?
Maybe so. But don't scoff at dreams. They're often worth more than our waking hours. I may still be buzzing from these mushrooms, but this is nice.
I had fun today. Maybe we could do it again, without the mushrooms.
We could. But I will have to ask the rapids for permission.
Po powrocie do osady spróbujmy porozmawiać znowu z Petrą. Wybieramy opcję oznaczoną serduszkiem i wraz z dziewczyną weźmiemy udział w zawodach strzeleckich.
I thought we might spend some time together.
That would be lovely. I was just about to get in some archery practice, if you'd like to join me.
I could use the practice. Lead on.
Wierzcie mi, nie ma znaczenia, kto wygra. Liczy się, że wspólnie spędzamy z nią czas.
Sorry, Wolfkist. Good game.
Po powrocie nie zapomnijmy porozmawiać z łuczniczką. Wyzna nam ona swoją miłość. Jeśli mamy ochotę na romans, możemy zrobić to samo.
Fair enough. Eivor.
Petra, you have a look that could quiet the thunder. Is something wrong?
No, no, everything's fine. Although I'm... Well, it's not easy.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Well, I really enjoyed the time we've spent together, Eivor. More than enjoyed. What I'm trying to say here is that I like you, Eivor. And I'd like to go further with you. I thought we might, you know, be together.
I feel the same way, Petra.
Gods, I was worried you would never feel the same. I mean, you're always away living adventures and...
But I always return home.
What are you waiting for? Kiss me. Come over here.
Po tym wszystkim możemy już spotykać się z Petrą, kiedy tylko mamy na to ochotę. Możemy spędzać z nią czas, całować się, czy zabierać do łóżka. Tyle. Do zobaczenia. Cześć.